If we were to stop being a recording band, we would become a jukebox.
The communication inside of our band, all of us are like a family, and all the crew, everybody.
It's amazing. I'm scared to even talk about it because I don't want to jinx it. When you do something the same way over and over and over and over again and you expect a different result, and you finally look at yourself in the mirror and go, "You fool! What are you doing?" That's what WTF is. You've been down this lonely road. The catalyst for this album was Ben Vink.
Yeah.
That he had come into our lives musically. You have bought what you've been sold, but you still will buy tomorrow. We're active artists, and we thought we had some good songs. I think that's really why we wanted to make another record.
Yeah. You know, when you get inspired to write, most often it's from your life. Hey You was a song that I was trying to write for a very long time. Hey You, until forever and a day run out of time. When we got together with Ben Mink, I was able to kind of finish that song in a natural way. The last few years really working harder than before to try to make some noise. Slipping through the glass of time. Surely this sweet sand will run out by and by. Not a lot of people that do it the way we do it anymore around, so we're rarities, I guess. You are just a traveler passing through. We're a heritage band, yes, but we're also vital artists, you know, trying to give people what they're asking for. Watch the moon rise, swim on the lake. I won't even
touch the brake in my red velvet car. That's a true love song. I mean, when your friend comes to rescue you.
That's how it is when you truly love someone all the way, no matter what.
If we took away the creative process in the studio and stopped making records, then we would just be one more senior band that was just out there trying to milk the past. In my red
velvet car. We had a blast doing this, and we hope you love it as much as anything else we've ever done.
Thank you.